Was assigned to an Albion detention center somewhere in the borough. According to what I could pass, it was used to interrogate high-value local insurgents. This is one less weapon in their arsenal.
Thank you. right? Whatever you say. Yep, absolutely. Yes, indeed.
This is strange. The manifest for the shipment you just destroyed mentions an internment facility in the borough, but not one I've heard of. Well, they'll just have to do without the rubber hoses and black masks for a while.
Brilliant. We've hit all our Albion targets. In Nine Elms, it's having an effect. Someone's had the courage to rise up and contact us. Meet them at Battersea.
There in a flash.
place for cover.
tell you once.
Please.
What? Knocking down the spider.
Spread out. Find the suspect. Drone, initiate search protocol.
It's you, isn't it? Dead sick. I never thought. I put it out there hoping, but you actually showed up. Brilliant. You've really lit a fire in Nine Elms.
No, thanks. Kicking Albion ass is kind of what I do. So, what's your intel?
There's something fucking wretched going on in the old power plant under the mall. I noticed these Albion boats coming into the docks, right? So I decided to have a look-see. Snuck down there. It was like one of them spy movies about secret prisons in the Middle East. I watched a boat come in, and some Albion goons dragged two people off it, handcuffed and with black bags over their heads.
Oh, shit.
There's more. I recognize one of the hooded blokes by his clothes. An anti-Albion activist. Real guerrilla type. Understand?
Got you. Albion's arresting rebels and locking them up in some underground prison.
Exactly. Deadsec, you have to help these people. Put an end to whatever's going on down there, and I'll help spread the word. Yeah, but what I'm...
right, how are we doing this? I'm all for going in head-on, but this place must have heavy security.
There's an abandoned section of the power plant that's accessible.
I've browsed the available Battersea blueprints and extrapolated the most likely location of this Albion prison. You should be able to access it through the power plant.
There in a flash.
Oi, dimwit. We've got one no outing, mate. Can't be out.
Who?
I'm talking to you. I've got something.
Bloody hell.
Oh. don't stop this, then I will...
As it is to watch you explore by frottage, I don't think it's working.
No shit.
Someone stashed a news drone here. You could use that to help you navigate the power plant. You remember that news drone I mentioned? Well, it has this lovely little light, and here you are in the dark. Are you getting this, or am I going to have to say something abusive?
Okay, sure.
For political dissidents right under our noses? The people of Nine Elms won't stand for that.
I know they'll rise up, but not until we show them. And freeing the people being held in that old power plant will show them.
Hell yes.
Thank you.
one big torture dungeon. People are brought in here and submitted to punishment until they break. Then they're probably made to disappear for good.
That's so horrible. They're torturing information out of them.
Let's just get them out. They've suffered enough, don't you think?
The control console will open all the cells and turn on the lights. That should allow the detainees to escape.
Beautiful. I'm so glad you were able to help those people and expose that site. Albion won't be able to do that to anyone else.
DedSec did it again.
Nine Elms is ready to stand with you all. Albion's influence on this borough is over.
Wicked.
Thanks for everything, DedSec. The word is out now. Down with Albion.
Put the entire borough on notice. The first-hand accounts from the people who were in there will certainly fire up Nine Elms. Job well done.
On each other for being suspicious or whatever.
He thinks that if he ever gets in trouble, he'll have a good defense because he's been such a good lad.
Well, I don't think so.
North London calling. I'm Tash, and you're listening to Buccaneer, your source for what they don't want you to know. Today we're talking about Dev Hassani, our gone but sadly not forgotten Prime Minister. It's strange to think that he was just another here-today, gone-tomorrow politician until his infamous London is drowning speech went viral. The forces of darkness he unleashed with that speech changed everything around us. Was Hassani's rise inevitable? Could it have been stopped? And what happens when democracy starts to breathe the ideas that can destroy it? Using back channels and underground contacts, we got in touch with political analysts and historians to find out how it's possible for cynical, short-term leaders like our beloved Prime Minister to give birth to political nightmares. No full names, as you know. These days, telling the truth can get you killed. Helen spelt out the dangers of populism for major political magazines and websites back in the pre-censorship days.
The appeal of fascist politics is about strongmen, and they are usually men, because it's about saying there are simple problems that are really easy to define, say immigration, and there are simple solutions to them, stop immigration. And they are really appealing because they make sense of a world that can often feel really complicated and confusing, and they do offer, or seem to offer, action instead of what politics can often be, which is a kind of messy set of compromises.
Abby's looking for good candidates. Come see me for more information.
Why is that?
Abby's looking for good candidates. Come see me for more information.
I guess. No, listen. Just breathe, all right? Huh? No, that's not. You're not listening to me.
This wall is so boring. Let's change it.
to your alarm location.
Lost.
I want the target now. Perform a search.
Bloody rat.
Seems Albion has a surveillance network in Lambeth that makes 1980s East Germany look like present-day East Germany. I'm sure the people of Lambeth will be interested to know just how closely they are being watched.
Thank you.
try somewhere else.
Not just anyone could heroically vandalize a hospital, but you're not just anyone, are you? The people of Lambeth are sure to love this. Well done.
London. Voila.
You're done so far as the Imperial War Museum is concerned, but a little less Albion propaganda in Lambeth will go a long way.
We've taken care of every Albion target we had in Lambeth. Brilliant. The people have had enough of Albion and are ready to show it. One brave soul has asked to meet to discuss how to rally the borough.